Stout called Natural Forces. Andrew Stout has written for contemporary percussion ensembles such as this, is also known for marching band drumline. There's some of that influence in this piece. And you can see it's a tight fit up here. We don't need to perform on this stage. We have a number of years. The ensemble and I performed on the hall on Burns Day. It's nice to play for a full house like this, but as you can see, long ago, outgrown the amount of space we have up here. So that's making changes that I'm talking to you tonight. Let me tell you just a little bit about our percussion program here. It's a comprehensive percussion program covering all aspects of percussion performance, including snare drum, timpani, mallets, ethnic percussion, hand drumming. Our students come away with a good, broad percussion education at Winthrop. We've had the privilege of having some excellent students through the years. We've had two students win the prestigious Brevard Music Center Concerto Competition, and one student won the MTNA Wurlitzer National Competition in percussion a few years ago. So we are pleased to have a high level of musician in this group, and it's a privilege to be able to have the opportunity to perform for such an awesome group as this group. We're going to continue now with Andrew Stout's Natural Forces.